Here we have the ViewPoint Mobile application that runs on an iPhone with Wave version 3.0 and above. I can start the application here. And this first screen shows some favourite extensions that I've put on, the people that I call most frequently. And if I wanted to call one of those people, I could just press on their name. I could call David's extension or his phone number, or I could send him an instant message. And just type in the message. I have a response from David. He's saying hi back. I can also view all of the extensions that are configured on the Wave server, and I get an idea if they're logged on to ViewPoint with instant messaging available. If I wanted to call any of these, same process. I can click on there, I can send an instant message, or I can dial that person's extension number. I also have the ability to look at my contacts from my phone and call those people if required. Calls will show any current calls I have in process, and there's settings available for my personal status. So currently I'm set for available without queue or OCD calls. It's just a case of simply clicking on that personal status. If I'm done, my status will now be changed and published throughout the organisation through the Wave server. I want to change that back again. It's as simple as that. Then I have options over where I'm forwarding my calls. So at the moment I'll forward them to my phone. There's a dial pad that's enabled, so I can just dial a number here and that will call whatever number through the Wave server. And then the messages folder shows any voicemails that I have. I can just click on those and those will start to play through my phone. At the moment it's through the earpiece. I can change it to speaker if required. And pause. I can forward those messages to other people as well and view the details of those. The last tab is any current conversations that I have. This butterfly phone is registered to the Wave server as an extension. So what I can do is call my extension number. That will then alert my ViewPoint mobile device. I can select to answer that. Wave places a call out, and now both parties are connected. I can go back into my ViewPoint application and manage this call. So I can click on that and hold the call or unhold it. If I click on the blue arrow key, I have features available where I can record the call, hold the call, transfer to another party or conference one of my colleagues in. So if I end the call is dropped on this phone. And then my phone goes back to the normal state. So I can call this phone back, either from my call log. Just press on that. That will alert my phone, which I can answer. It will then place the call to the desk extension, or the telecom phone here. So that call is now in process. If I want to manage that call again, I can flip back into the calls pane. I have options available to transfer a conference or end the call. So if I end the call is dropped on the other extension and my phone goes back to its normal state.